Hey guys, welcome back to more Paper Mario. And I'm sorry about last episode, the last few episodes. The audio wasn't as great. What the hell was that? Can you crash through this, can you? Well, I guess not. I don't know what that is. Yeah, the last few episodes weren't as great from the audio standpoint and the commentary. My bad. What's this? Oh my god! Crazy boy, are you unlucky to run into me again? Yes, I am pretty unlucky. Okay, this poor child looks very upset. Was he lost in the forest? Hey, shut up! I'm not a lost child. On your worst nightmare, here comes the pain. Oh, great, here comes. Yes, yeah, so he kind of power. He has wings? What the fuck? He has wings. It's amazing. Alright. Now we have this new power. Star Storm. Attack power. We gain a lot. What do we want to do? I guess we do this. We use that for a later time. That stomping power does no freaking damage at all. Alright, I'm gonna use this. Let's see what it does. He's gonna call on the blast guy. Here he is. And damn. Oh, I was gonna say, does it have to be on the floor? That's gonna be pretty bad. If it has to be on the floor. Snipe him, yep. Get it? Yeah, has a lot of freaking hit points. I bet you this guy's gonna be a lot of freaking enemy. I doubt it. He's gonna be like the strongest foe in the game at the end. Oh, I missed! That was pretty bad. This guy's doing a lot of damage. Actually. A lot. Let's do this again. Let's see if we get it this time. God, I'm behind the dome. He's gonna be dead. Another 5 damage to the dome. Pretty bad. Yeah. Yeah, how much HP does he have? I'm gonna freaking die over here. Let's go. Knock it out. There we go. Yeah, I gotta heal up after this. If I can heal up, oh no. Shit, I'm done. Let me use this. Oh, he's dead, damn. He came in clutch with that. The item. That was pretty tight, actually. So smart. Darn it, darn it, darn it. Yeah, he's gone. How'd he even make it all the way? God damn. Okay, I think if we use any. I go back. Wait, I don't understand the same how I'm looking back. Alright, I can do this. There usually has to be a sign that tells us, alright. Now we just head back. Yeah. But there he is. Oh, I made it out. The forest. I could kiss the ground. No! Okay. We made it to, yeah. This forest kind of sucked too. And the first time I did it, when I had no audio or commentary with it. Kind of sucked. Shy Guys have been raising the rockets all over time, but compared to the game, Shy Guys are nothing. Yeah, Feisty, the guard of the Briar Forest Track. The name's pretty scary. I deliver letters. I believe I have one for you. Oh, what? I never knew. What the fuck? What are you doing here? Alright, it's actually going to our bag. And we got a... Where the badges? There they are. We actually don't need this anymore. What's better? Like, I have no idea. You do the action commands and increase fuck. They are pretty good, actually. Close call. Is that what I need? What's damage dodge? I don't know. I guess we'll do this one. And this one. Alright, let's get the freak out of here. Where's Shy Guys at? Oh no! What? I didn't read it. Damn it. Oh, there's Shy Guys in here. Gotta get his favorite pen. I'm pretty sure what it said. You go in here. This is, oh yeah, I don't wanna go in there. Where'd he go? This way. Mario! Ha! Sweet. Mario, good to see you. Yes, it is. We found out, oh yeah, I knew you could do it. I just knew it. Yep. When we heard the news, the princess was very relieved. Oh yes, I got new information about the honorable Star Sprites who are still imprisoned. Have you ever heard of Shy Guy's Toy Box? Oh, that's what I want to go. It seems that one of the honorable Star Sprites is being held there. But where on earth is Shy Guy's Toy Box? I have no idea. Oh, time to show I have to go back to Princess now. Good luck, Mario. Princess Peach and I are always cheering you on. Great. It's great. Who the freak is this guy? What the hell? You little man. Name's Chet Rupio. Pleasure to meet you. Say, man, don't you want to upgrade your statues? Status. I said statue status. Okay. What the fuck? I guess. Actually, I don't want to. Wait. Let me do that again, real quick. Usually, this costs 190 points, but you and only you, alright. If you give me 39, I'll upgrade your HP. I don't trust this guy. Alright, he actually didn't do it. Did he do it? Or did he just take the money? Oh, alright. He actually did do it. It's tight. That's fresh. He gave me so much. That's pretty tight. Alright, this is just what I needed. I can do all this junk. I'm gonna do refund. Refund some coins if you deserve a battle with Dizzy Attack. Look at all the shit I have now. That's amazing. That's truly amazing. Hey, beep! Oh my god, there's so many Shy Guys in here. He's gonna talk about. Oh, Mario, it's you. And Shy Guy stole my Storm Key. I can't stay in business. I can't stay in business if they can't get into my store. What the world do I do? Yeah. Oh shit, what the fuck? I'm sorry, but why is it doing that? Oh my god. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. Oh, shit. Let's just do this real quick. This is hurting my eyes, too. This kind of sucks. What is this? Toy Cap turns Mario into a stone and makes him unable to move for a while. I don't want that. Easy Dow, if it works, this is the prize of all enemies. Yeah, I'm getting one here. Not pretty bad. Where did they go? Talk to these baby creatures. Try guys. After the adventures. No, aren't you? Oh yeah. Someone there. What's in here? If you keep going around and around the red palm tree in the distant desert town during their outpost, something will happen. So, the voice. Are you feeling me? You can do that. Because I have to. You know? I'm doing the stupid shit. Alright. Let's go this way. Because I have no idea where to go. This is the shop. This is the other shop. That doesn't glitch out of shit. Oh, what the fuck? Get out of here. Oh no, pardon me. Take the fucking lead. Oh. Mario! Let yourself the little hooligan and finger two. Hurry, thank you so much. I'm still getting great views at the rock bottom prices, so don't be ashamed to be around with you. Buy a whole bunch of these things, you know, either. I'm gonna buy some syrup, maybe. Buy two syrups, things. Why not? Alright, just get out of here. Ah! Words are wonderful. What? I need the dictionary. Ah, shit. Damn, it is taking everything. Oh my god. Savaging everything. We gotta go next. What's in here? What the fuck? What's that? Why are you over there? I want that. Time to go downward. I my god, oh my god. And that's where they all seem to be going. Down here. I think. What the hell is that thing? Shot? Oh shit, how much did I spend? God damn it! That's a long fucking egg. Are you kidding me? Oh shit. Ran away, fucking. Where the fuck did it go? Are you kidding me? I need a light. I may be happy to collect all of them. Just maybe. Let's go back here. What? My health went down. Fuck. Oh shit. Wait, let me look at this real quick. Oh no. That's pretty bad. Well, my FP went up, I think. So I guess for these, I took some of this. It's gay. Got like 30 fucking health. Or maybe. Did they have this on? I don't know. I don't know what's going on anymore. Well, I'm not talking to that guy ever again. That screwed me over. I have no idea what I'm going on. walk west from the Southern Shop Park and see these small people entering and leaving the second house from the shop. They don't enter the house if they see someone inside because they're cowards. You turn invisible. Oh! Okay. The second shop. I need some money. God damn it. Second shop from here. Oh. Fuck that guy.